What is one thing you never told your ex?
That I am a masturbationist.
Yeah. What's going on, guys? It's your boy King Jesse. I'm back here with another video today. Basically, you know, I've not been posting content on YouTube like my normal content, like my normal public interviews. I'm so sorry about that. I've been posting short videos. So today I'm going to give you something really special. I'm going to be asking the girls, what is one thing you never told your ex? Let me see how, what they're going to be. I'm going to ask both guys and girls though, what is one thing you never told your ex? So before we start this video, you know how we do it right here. Yeah, like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Let's get started to the video. What is one thing you never told your ex?
Chai. Man, no lie, yo. When you guy get body odor.
Are you for
real? Yes. Like, serious.
Serious body odor.
Serious. I'm Pete. Like, ha,
why? You don't see her before you start the date?
I don't see her now. Now we time now. I can't know the guy. You understand? So.
You know, good though.
I swear to God.
One thing you never told your ex. Like, one thing that's. Like, something you hated about him but never had the chance to tell him or something.
Something I hated about him is that he's always busy. Like, even I don't know, he's always busy always, like ever, from week to week, day to day, month to month, he's always busy and I don't like it.
He doesn't have any time for you.
The only time he has for me is money, and that was when I found out that money is not love and money is not everything.
Yeah. Oh, are you on IG?
Yo, I'm on IG.
Shout out to your IG.
Gift Samuels.
What is one thing you never told your ex?
I didn't get you.
What is one thing you never told your ex? That is like something you tell about your ex, but you didn't get to tell him. Something you never told your ex.
Wait. Let me think, I beg.
His character.
His character was.
It was appalling, something like that. I don't know.
So something you hated about him was his character?
Yes, just character.
It was his character was bad, like.
Yeah, something like that.
I remember mine now. I think it's actually the fact that he likes to control every single thing that I do. Like.
He likes control.
What are you doing there?
Okay.
Why are you standing there? Why did you stand there for long? Why are you discussing with that person? Stuff like that.
What is one thing you never told your ex?
That I am a masturbationist.
Yeah, masturbationist. Okay, that's one thing you never told your ex.
Yes, one that used to masturbate
a lot.
Yes. I was addicted to it.
Yeah, but are you getting, like, are you still addicted to it right now?
No, by God's grace, I'm like,
yeah, okay.
I overcome it. Yeah.
What is one thing you never told your ex?
Actually, I don't have girlfriend. No.
I mean, your ex.
In my ex.
What is one thing that is something that you hid from her, like a secret you never told her, your ex?
Well,
something about her. Maybe you felt like she would feel bad. Anything, like, what is one thing you never told your ex?
Okay. Sometimes maybe. I don't normally like vibe with her. That's why she really. I don't normally like vibe with her. That's why that one what really make her very strong.
Okay. Once you never told her, I be saying you know like her vibe or what?
Yeah. She's jealous lover, she.
She
always like jealous. Maybe she'll see with someone else or get any girlfriend or she. Anyway.
What is one thing you never told your ex? Like something you hated about him that you never told him.
Hey, hello. I don't know.
There's something bad about him, but he never got the chance to tell him.
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
Mm.
What about you?
I don't think so. Nothing.
Does he have any? There's nothing bad about him, Dad.
No, nothing.
What is one thing you never told your ex?
What is
one thing you never told your ex?
I don't know.
Eh?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
Like, one thing, like, you hated about her, maybe while you guys were dating, you never had the, like, the urge to tell her, maybe she would feel bad or something, but...
Okay. She's not good in bed. She's not good in bed.
Ah, you for teacher now.
I don't try, but she's not the girl. Yeah.
What is one thing you never told your ex?
Hey, guy.
Something you hated about her.
Okay, wow. The girl no sabi. She no sabi, you know, that kind of thing now.
based on,
you know, all this romance, just say guys, for guy now, we guys, you know. But she no sabi doing whatever, you understand? So, I know one break her heart or hurt her feelings, now I just come and low, you understand?
Come, okay, then you break up.
I just give her space from space, break up, enter.
Okay, guys, this is the end of the video. If you have reached this guy, this side of the video, you are the real G. Before you leave this video, you know how we do right here. Like this video, comment on this video, share this video to your friends and family. Subscribing to this channel will go a lot for me. Share this video, tell your friends to subscribe to King Jensen. And I'll catch you on another one. Thanks.